To Disney this day, I be gone bonkers. And on this day in 2016, Disney would stop selling Disney dollars. It was the currency that was created to use in the parks, well, and also Disney locations, other places, you know, that had been available since 1987. Pretty cool, huh? Do you have any Disney dollars? Do you miss them? I sure do. Anyway, have a magical day.